Hey guys, it's Mariah. So today I will be doing what I got for Christmas. So I'm not trying to brag or anything, I just like watching these videos on YouTube, so I thought it would be fun to make one. So let's get started. So the first thing I will be showing you is this umbrella I got. It's a unicorn umbrella, and the handle is glow in the dark, and it looks really cool. And it has pastel colors, and it has a horn on the end, so it's really cool. So now I'm going to show you what I got on my stocking. So this is what my stocking looks like. So first, I got this Ibu Squishy, and it's a peach. It smells really good, and it's like metallic. And watch how slow rising it is. Sorry if there's background noise. My mom is vacuuming because we're having a party. It's still rising. It's like not even rising. So cool. Okay. So the first thing I got in my stocking are two face masks. I got a hydrating mud mask by Shea Moisture and a daily hydration milk mask with coconut and I don't know how to say that. Then I got a pop socket. It's a donut. Then I got Shopkins. I just got like this little church box. And I got a muffin. And I think it's a fruit bowl. And it comes in this, and it looks like there's like little foods right there. Really cute. Then I got a See's candy chocolate box because I was selling candy and we had an extra one. So my mom put in my stocking. I got a pack of two toothbrushes. They're Equate. There's a pink one and a purple one. And I got some nail polishes. I got. Hold on, let me get the ball. I got a lot, so I like my clothes. I think that's it. Yeah. Okay, so I got some chrome ones. I got a rose gold one, which is my favorite. So pretty. I got a gold one. And I got a silver one. I also got this purple, like, glittery one. It lasts up to 10 days. Says on the front. Then I got this glittery one, which I love. It's like purple, white, and purple, blue, and silver glitter. It's so pretty. Then I got this headband for soccer or just anywhere. This is what the back looks like. And this is the front. It's an Under Armour headband, and you put it on over your ears, and it's for soccer, so your ears won't get cold. Then I got this ornament for my tree. It's a macaroon, and it's so cute. I love it. Then I got some peach candies, and they're really good. They're like peach, they're called peach gummy candies, and they're like Asian little candies. I got like four of them. So that is what was in my stocking. So then, I will show you my presents. So the first thing I got was my little backpack. It's rose gold, and it has straps, adjustable straps on the back. And it has this pocket, but it doesn't open. This pocket, you can put like a book in, and this pocket, and there's stuffing in it to keep it shape. And I love it so much. That's one of my favorite colors. I can't zip it. Whatever. So then, I got this bag, and it's pretty big, so it won't fit the whole thing in the frame. It looks like this. It's like really pretty. It has like mermaid scales on the side, and it's fluffy. And I put all my gifts in here, so it wouldn't be a mess. So let's open it. Let's see what's inside. First thing I got is three pairs of sweatpants. I got black ones. Gray ones, and blue ones. Then I got these Dork Diary books. I got two of them. I got the first one. It's the Super Squee edition. I think it's like special edition because it's glittery, but I don't know. It's the Tales from a Not So Fabulous Life. Then I have the Tales from a Not So Glam TV Star. Sorry, My brother's crying in the background because he's right outside my door. That's where his room is. So then I got these like books. I got the soccer IQ one. It's like teaching you how to be better at soccer and stuff like that to help you. Then I have this how to turn $100 into $1 million. And my dad gave me $100 to start with. These books right here are for my dad, and the Dark Diary ones are for my mom. Then I have How Any Kid Can Start a Business. It's really cool. I'm so excited for those. Then I got this. It's for Disneyland because I'm going to Disneyland for New Year's. So let me show you. I got a ticket. It's for Disneyland. It says at Midwood, and it's really cute. I don't know what it's for, though. Then my mom and dad got me this shirt for Disneyland. It's a Minnie Mouse shirt, and I love it so much. And on the back, it has a bow on it. And I'm such a big fan of Minnie Mouse, so I'm just excited to wear that. Then I got this book because I wanted to draw. So it's really cute. It says, "You have the potential to create beautiful things." And look at this. It's just a little sketchbook, and it has a lot of pages in it. And I also got some markers to go with that. They're thick and thin markers, and there's neon ones and just regular ones. Those are the colors. So, that is all I got for Christmas, so I will see you guys next time. Bye!